Hi, how you doing? Well, this is a basic studio. Mixer. See operational, two CDs, two tape recorders, cart machine, smart cart machine, carts, and we've got, remember that name, I'm going to be famous one day, and we're actually on the ship at the moment, and no, we're not rocking about, no. Anyway, welcome to HFM. I'm Steve Lewis, welcome to Operations. I see our wonderful studio has been built by the man filming this film, John Holmes. Paul Moore, sorry. This is basically the studio. For a very tall man this mic is. Mind you, I would think that sitting down here, but... basically, Operations, very small, but we're going to be big. And when the aerial tower goes up the next few weeks, you'll see Mr. Moore here putting it up. That should be a laugh. Very much for coming into the studio today and leave my feet on the desk outside. Deck, gotta go in there.
It's Rosella taking us into a Wednesday program. Many thanks as always to Paul Moore. For the last 3 hours, he returns tomorrow morning 6 till 9. Hi there, Steve Lewis with you till midday today. Rosella, you never love the same way twice, makes that better music mix on Harborough's number one HFM.
KLF! More. I've put that up. Completely, it weren't queued properly, was it? You wanna get me a... what's name, mate? I'm talking in a minute. I'm sure it's going to be a monster in the discos. Love Land, shine on. Or maybe keep on shining on your better music mix, HFM. Don't touch that dial. Lewis with you till midday today. Keep it right here. Three great love songs in a row just coming up after the 11 o'clock news today. So I trust you're going to keep it locked right here. And tell you something, they are three stormers of a record. Sent in by somebody in Market Harborough. I won't reveal all right now, but I will tell you just after the 11 o'clock news.
Being part of the fun this weekend and every weekend. Join the rest of Market Harborough at the Broadway Nightclub. Also available for private functions. Call Chico now on 01858
462 643. It's 01858 462 643 for that special night out at the Broadway Nightclub.
That fucking the V, I mean sorry, the VU mate was going right over.
That's because when I record a jingle, I record it loud and proud.
Thanks very much, Dwayne.
This is Longo. Win more with more ways to win. Every winner lives locally.
Of course they did, nobody else can hear it. Anyway.
Up yours, Jimmy!
How are we getting this one? How do we get that high, Paul?
Directional.
It's directional anyway.
Is
it?
Is it directional?
Eh?
Which way is it directional?
Right. Harborough, down into Harborough.
Yeah, but which side of the area is it?
Oh, it's the right side. It's omnidirectional, it's a dipole anyway, it's just an ordinary folding dipole, I think. So it's an all way, but that's the way it really wants to go.
Hold it there, it's a lovely.
Sign the autographs later, I'll be probably waiting outside for you, okay? Sign the books. All the autographs, £5.
Wayne down at rock bottom, that was dead on cue that. Listen, Mark and Gregory's the butchers have said, if smoking kills you, why does it cure kippers? Pass. Now you keep hearing me about talk about the fat control, and we really do think he does a good job here, so we do play him records from time to time, so we'll play him this one, because I know he likes this. Hasn't noticed yet.
Treating it with the contempt it deserves, I think, or that.